Howdy, y'all. Country Nerd here, coming back at you with some more Kena, Bridge of Spirits. We left off last time. We finally figured out that our staff could be a bow now. We'd unlocked a new power, and I went while we were offline, off screen, and I bought our little guys some hats. All these cute little guys. But let's start off with this little thing here and see if I can remember how to shoot this thing. It seems like you've mastered. Oh. I guess I did this already. What was it? Shoot that. Oh. Okay.
Great shot, Kena.
Why, thank you. Alright. Oh, we got a... Alright, let's see about this.
You'll need to make every shot count.
Okay.
Destroy all the targets to progress. There are three difficulty levels.
Oh. Alright. So, we do this. Let our arrows recharge. Okay. Let them recharge one more time. See if we can't knock all three levels out. Hey!
That was pretty cool.
Russo's mask. A new rot hat. Okay.
Choose your shots wisely. Firing too quickly will drain the staff's energy. You'll lose time waiting for it to recharge.
Gotcha. Alrighty then. Let's explore on around, see what we got next. See, we already did that up there. Alright, let's see what's going on back here.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Okay. Oh, nailed it. All right.
Can you pick that up?
Anything around here? Oh man, just an amazing view. Alright, so what? Now we shoot this.
Ha ha ha.
guys just enjoying the view. Alright. So that's the thing we'll have to jump across to. There's another warp totem.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Got it, buddy. But not before I go over here and figure this out. Oh. Okay, meditation spot discovered. Rest here and center yourself to permanently increase your maximum health. Oh, I definitely want that. Bask in the beauty of the land. In the peace. Okay. Oh, and then there's one for going back. Oh, it's like a hook shot from Zelda. New charm stone. Ooh, wait, what? Charms? Oh, it goes in our staff or something? Shield energy fully restored on a parry. Yeah. Additional karma required 200. Press R while drawing your bow to create a rot-infused arrow. Kenna's bow will fire a powerful shot that pierces through enemies. Definitely want that. F while drawing your bow to briefly slow time. Ooh. And then this. Kenna can fire 5 arrows before the spirit bow must recharge. And then 6. Oh, so many things. Charm stones are hidden throughout the world and can also be earned by completing trials at the Mask Shrine. Equip charm stones to augment Kenna's abilities, giving her unique advantages in combat. Study the details to find the perfect charm stone for the next battle. Okay. Alright, so I can hop down on that, or I can hop back down there and slide. Let's go with this. Okay. Ooh. Ow. See, so we got two flowers. Choose one of our actions on that. Well, that rot hammer hit. Oh. Oh yeah, finished him off with the bow. All right, now what? A knife in the tree? Gonna give that to me? Or is that the relic?
I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy.
Okay.
He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways, consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Taro's knife. Whoa.
Open it up. Hey there, buddy.
Eat up, little guys.
Right there. All right.
Anything else to interact with? Oh, is this another little challenge thing? Hello.
Over there.
Gotta go back and do that again. Okay. So many little secrets to find. Oh, honey hole. Anything else back here? I guess I get back by sliding. Or shoot that. What's up, kiddos?
It's good to be back. Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
So where's the blue pot that I shot? There it is. Nothing. Cool looking little spot there. Oh, there we go. There's the thing. Right over here. We got over here. Gotta shoot it.
There.
Okay. What's this for? Okay, it's not out here. Where does this go? It's an owl statue. Ah. There. Pick that up. Am I going to have to move it twice? Good job, little dudes.
Can you pick that up?
Okay.
Right there.
Eat this.
Over there.
We ought to devour that. Yeah, I don't see the need of that little seed up there. I don't know. Eat up, little guys. Oh, hey, I can get that guy now. Ooh, 22. All right, so we've been all around up here. Oh, we didn't go there. Let's go check that out real quick. Okay, how do we get there? Looks like okay, well, there's all that. It's the bridge. Is this it? Oh, I guess we did go there. Okay. Well, let's use this to go back down. We'll go back out the way we came in the first time. Our newfound powers. And we're out. Oh, we're back at the guy's house. jump to my death. Alright, so it looks like we're going back where we came from. Oh, yep. Little pitter patters. Come on out, little buddy.
We still need to find more relics.
Is Taro going to be okay? Do you think we'll see him soon?
I think you'll see him soon enough. But that's going to do it for this episode. Thank y'all for coming along. And if you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, and ring that little dinner bell down there to get notified of new adventures. And I'll catch y'all on our next Backwoods adventure with some more Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Bye-bye.